Day one, breakfast is served. Okay, so what we got here today is, omelette with mushrooms, tomatoes. Actually, it's kind of like an in-flight meal. No, but this breakfast is kind of too good to miss. So I'll eat that first, then I'll go back to sleep. Okay, so now it's time to show you the room. Why is it so dark, you wonder? Because I want to show you this little neat function. The jail cell opens. This is my view. This building is actually the district court of WA. So yeah, it really feels like a jail. It is 2 p.m. Let's start here. We actually have like a living area, which is quite neat. So the room is not like so claustrophobic because you also have full length windows. Workstation and dining table. My bed, and I got a little banana for my wife. So the toilet, you can walk right through. Shower area. Where is the toilet bowl? Behind the mirror. So this is the entire space that I will be living in for the next 13 days. So to keep myself sane, I will try to work out, trying to get that quarantine transformation, but I don't think it's gonna happen. I have my Netflix and I got this neat little humidifier. It's kind of therapeutic. I don't think anything interesting is gonna happen for the next few days. So enjoy this time lapse of me doing stuff. So someone asked me what is the hotel quarantine food like. So they serve us breakfast, lunch and dinner at a fixed time. So breakfast is at 7:30, lunch is around 11:30, and dinner is around 5:30. This is the beef brisket. They have a menu here, and I've like marked out which ones are the nice ones, which ones are like okay, and like which ones are like no go. The ones that are nice are the pan seared teriyaki salmon, prawn and cocktail sauce on a brioche roll, and you got guacamole and chicken salsa. All the packages always come with one bottle of water. Okay, let's have a go. Okay, I think the sauce makes it taste better. So all this food is not free because it's all under the quarantine package, which I will have to pay for eventually. Another question asked was, how much is this quarantine stay? How much does it cost? It is about $2,500 for 14 days. Yeah, so I'll see whether they repeat the menu for next week or whether they like send me a new list or something. I'm really not sure how that is gonna go.